I think what we've seen, the transition from the last administration to this administration, is a lifting of fear, right? You guys agree with me? We feel it in the public. We feel it even, I suppose, among the cases, the court, the journalists. It's certainly a very interesting time for the Philippines. I hope it isn't the calm before the storm.